Undisputed. The Herd is coming up next right here on FS1. So let's head over, check in with Colin Cowherd today. Hey, Colin, what's in the chat?
It's not about strategy in the NFL. Just get the quarterback position right, and eventually everything else will take care of itself. That's coming up.
Interesting, Colin. Thank you. Well, after failing to do so after their loss to the Bears, Tom Brady has now found and shook the opposing quarterback's hand after each of their last two games. Most recently yesterday, he ran out there to shake Derek Carr's hand after Tampa's 45-20 win. So, Shannon, are you happy now?
Yeah, Shannon.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. And Tom Brady ought to be ashamed of himself. Now, this is the third time in seven seasons in which he's played Derek Carr. What do you think that relationship is like?
Oh, they're deep, good friends. Now, Best friends.
This is what I notice now. Nick Foles on a Thursday night, I ain't got nothing. I don't really know you like that. You beat Aaron Rodgers, you beat Derek Carr. You look like DK Metcalf running to the middle of the field to shake his hand. Either shake every quarterback hand or take your butt to the locker room. This is a ridiculous skip. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. You over there, kid. You know Tom Brady's a sore loser, and he just, you like you say, just own it, LeBron. Just own it. Just own it, Tom.
When Tom Brady wins, he is the nicest guy in the history of the National Football League. When he doesn't win, he is as sore a loser, as poor a sport as there ever has been on an NFL field, and I love him for that. He is the closest thing to Michael Jordan we have. He's Psycho Tom. He is a split personality. He is a cold-blooded football killer. If he loses, he goes psycho and he runs to the
locker.
But
I noticed that he only loses his mind when he loses.
Yep.
He's perfectly sound. He's of sound mind when he's winning. Mm-hmm. Now, the moment he loses, you're like, oh, I'm this person. I can't do that. Let me run to the locker room.
He
ought to be ashamed of yourself, Skip.
He's hooked on that winning drug. And once he gets it, he is at peace. Well, he's blissful.
Now, you know Eli. Mm-hmm. You and Eli, brother, y'all cool. Mm-hmm. You been knowing a little Eli, a little lie. That's what they call him.
Yep.
He bust you. Okay, I'm saying, you know what? That was a time, you know, the emotion was high.
Yep.
You know, sometimes when emotion is high, logic is low. Now, okay, if that ever happened again, Tom Brady would never do that again. How is it in all of your wins in the Super Bowl, you remember to go shake the guy's hand? But in all your losses, somehow you lose your mind and you go straight to the locker room. How is that possible, Skip?
You know what? Tom Brady does not care what you think about whether he shakes hands or not.
Skip.
That's what I love the most about him.
I just want to know how is that possible that somehow in all the wins, Tom Brady miraculously remembers, I'm supposed to shake the guy's hand. But in all the losses, let me hightail it up.
Who is the biggest gloater I have ever known? He is sitting across from me right now. Biggest gloater ever. This is the way Tom Brady gloats. This is his way of gloating without gloating because he just runs in the middle of the field.
You know what I want to do? The next quarterback that beat the brakes off Tom Brady, I want y'all to go run. He's running out the field. I want you to go grab him by the back of the hand, back of the back of his shoulder pad.
Horse collar. Yep.
How you doing? Take that L with you.
Okay.
That's what I want him to do. Take that L with you. It's going to come.
Well, the problem is, I'm not sure he's going to lose another game.
Oh, he's going to lose another one.
No, I'm not sure.
He's going to lose another one.
Yeah.
But Skip, you know this is bad. This is a bad look, Skip.
Yeah. And he does not care.
I
think it's a great look.
Do you care?
Yeah. Do I care?
You should care.
Yeah.
You should care.
I love it. This is the only way you can criticize Tom Brady is for not shaking hands.
I thought we role models.
Good old.
Are we role models or not?
He is a role model.
No.
Smiling and posting on social media after the win. That is it for Undisputed. We're back at the same time tomorrow morning. Guys, the Herd is on right now. Have a good day.